There it is.
Might be hard to do, but luckily a local program is taking things online. Kevin O'Neill has more on the family room.
Open and shut. The doors on the bus go. Home with the one-year-old due to the situation we're all in. I know she loves me, but I think she wants to see other people and do other things. But who can help?
You can help, Miss Kristen. You can help me with my toddler.
I can, Kevin. I have a lot of years' experience with the family room. And if you want to go to our Facebook page,
yes.
Friends with the Family Room, you can check out daily activities and videos. And then check us out on YouTube as well, which is also the family room.
Who put this together?
So this started with the town of Amherst 30 years ago, actually, that the family room started. We are with the Amherst Youth and Recreation Department. Mm-hmm. And I have been there since 1992, so lots of experience with all-age kiddos.
Is there a particular age group that Friends of the Family Room focuses on?
Yes, we do. It's from birth to five.
Mm-hmm.
When we are open for business and play, those kids come in with their caregivers, whether it's mom, dad, nanny, mm-hmm. or nanny and poppy. We welcome them all. And so we're a base community where we're supporting each other. There's the meet and greet. There's obviously interaction, recreation, socialization, and education going on.
You seem to use a lot of items that people tend to have around the house, too, which is good.
Yes, we are focusing on that. Amazon is a great deliverer, though.
Sure, sure. Right. That's
true. But yes, we are focusing on what's in the household, what your child can do. It's age appropriate, developmentally appropriate, and fun. That's, you know, and there's learning going on while you're doing it with your child.
I've already seen a few things on your Facebook page. I'm looking forward to diving back in and doing some more with my little one.
I'm excited to have you with us.
Dang.